Hi, I'm Joe Noy, your peak performance coach, and here's my another video for you to feel motivated this evening. So this one is about how pain makes us grow and how we can grow and develop from things that happen at a negative situation. So I'm going to give you three things, as usual, to help you on your way. So number one is, when you're faced with a negative situation, what can you be grateful for? What is there around there that you can absolutely think, I'm really lucky to have that? You know, is there a situation? Is there something you can be grateful for when you face that situation? Number two, stay in the moment. It will pass. Even though it can be difficult, stay in the moment. If there's something that you can do about it, then do it. If not, stay in the moment and just go through it. It's just important to recognize that it will pass. Recognize the things that you can and the things that you can't control. Sometimes you just cannot control the situation. And three, know that you dealt with it. Write it down and then do a journal or some sort of recording of how you dealt with it, so it builds your resilience. So those are my three things. Leave a comment down below on how you've dealt with negative situations. I want to see you guys grow, so that'd be great. So just remember to be awesome out there. That's hashtag BAOT.